All right, this is Chasing Dreams with Mike and Priscilla tonight. This is our Santa's workshop. Priscilla got like the gift of the year, I think, what it's going to be for Gisele. Let me pan over here and show what it is. It's a, oops, wrong way. It's a riding horse. And Gisele is at the age now where she's just going to love this thing. But I know this thing's going to steal the show. So I wanted to film us building it. And she's happy to come out here. It's the middle of the night and she wants to build it with me. So I'm pretty stoked about this. And all right, Priscilla, let's build this thing. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. We got a Christmas music plan. Let's set this up here. And don't mind the mess, you guys. It is what it is. You actually helped me get in the Christmas spirit there, taking the pictures with the dogs and stuff.
I wasn't going to, but then like when you guys were taking like those pictures, I was like,
yeah, no, you made me.
I saw my friend take pictures with her dogs in front of the tree. I'm like, I should.
So hopefully this thing doesn't take too long to build. I don't think so. But yeah, you spent a lot of money on this, man. You're definitely Mrs. Santa Claus this year, that's for sure. I was like shocked. And this thing came from Macy's, right? Yeah, which was like super expensive, man. So still Macy's. So I don't know if anybody there doesn't know this, but Gisele's always jumping on my back, which hurts, by the way. And she's going, hee-haw, hee-haw. Like she's always doing this horse stuff, and she probably even does it to you, I'm sure, right? She does it to everybody. So, oops. Do you want to do a little bit of this one? So, because we're going to show this to Gisele, you know? It's going to be, I'll start it, and then how about that? And then you can kind of finish it. Yeah, that one's there. And then we're going to attach this. You can see, like, there's like little, you can see that on the bottom. You guys can see on the bottom, and that goes into the wood here. This piece, like that. I always like doing Santa's workshop on the side. Yeah, so this thing goes like a. It's set to tighten, and so all you gotta do is put it like this. And just kinda screw it in like that. I'll get it going a little bit, it'll be a little easier. Top and just kind of like see how I have my hand like this, and then I'll do a couple with you. Ready? Go ahead. Yeah, you want to? Yeah. There you go. Just make sure you put enough pressure down, and it'll go. And you can put like you can hold it on the top. That might make it. Oops. I'll hold this. Yeah. There you go. And the key is just putting. Yeah. I'll actually put downer pressure. Go ahead. Yeah. There you go. All right, man. Look at that. You want to help me line? So all you gotta do is kind of like, you see how it stretches this leg out? You want to? Got it? Can you see it?
Yeah.
And then just kind of put it in there. And then this one, I'm gonna push this up, okay? Pretty cool. I think so, yeah. I'm gonna hold it because this one was kind of popping in there. Yeah, there you go. Let's go ahead. Alright, sissy. Do you know this thing talks?
I know it talks.
It's a good thing for these tags.
Make
sure each ear button is being squeezed to activate our song and talking for this.
That was our Christmas workshop special.
with Chasing Dreams with Mike and Priscilla, who's Gisele's sister, obviously, and my stepdaughter. Thanks for helping, and awesome gift, and it was really cool of you to do that. I can't wait to, we're going to film her tomorrow when she opens it, so we'll wrap this up with that, just to show the, you know, the whole thing. It's going to be cool, man. Yeah, good job.
Thanks for helping.
Yeah, no problem. All right. All right, this is the finish of Santa's workshop here. So now we gotta show her how to. Okay, I'm not gonna hold it. Did you touch his ears? Look. Did you guys show her? I heard it. Look.
Nice.
So, what do you think, Priscilla? Successful gift?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I think she's gonna love this one. I'm not sure if she's gonna get off this, to be honest, today.
Yeah, of course.
Actually, this is gonna help you with the babysitting.
Yeah.
Yeah. This horse, look at my
things. There you go.
Yeah, Cece got you that horse.
Gisele. I got some good ones.
Wow, all right. That's like the best. All right,
man.
Thank you so much. That's awesome. Did you see her happiness?
Yeah,
she's
like,
yeah.
Wow. Look, she's not even putting her foot in the ground, but she's getting used to it.
Pretty soon she's going to be like going crazy with it.
Yeah.
All right, man. There it is.
Horse.
A rockin' horse, man.
He's
made a kid happy.
Size. Yeah.
Cool.